Okay, another day breathing as a single human being. Not to mention that it is my 1,095 days of waking up on my bed without any special feeling. I need a boyfriend. Look at them, so cute. I don't know why, I just can't get the right guy. Every time I went on dates, they ruined the situations. They always ruin every single thing and make me think that they are all the same. Yes, it never worked out pretty well because of what I think about them. A guy who loved me for who I am, and of course he must be a handsome and a cute one.
Well, you got me. You don't need to be sad. I'm always here for you.
Come on, but you are just my best friend.
You're gonna be fine. You don't need a boyfriend. And hello, if you remember, you that last guy.
The last guy?
Yeah, that big, charming, good-looking guy.
I'm Tony. You must be the angel that they've sent from heaven all the way to earth just to feed of this.
He's a lunatic.
He cares about you.
You know what Mom used to say? If you're sad, eat, and you'll be happy again. At least that's what I do. Yeah, try some.
No, it's okay. Well, if you... whatever, he's not my type.
What about that other guy? You said he was being chased by a lot of people? He sure has a lot of fans. What happened to him?
Listen, I was supposed to meet someone very deep, but I've got home. I don't have much time to smoke weed. I'll give for half price for free.
No. Stop that guy! He stole my wallet and he stole one of my shoe.
How did you lose your shoe?
Whatever, just chase him.
Why? my god. He's so cute. So cute.
Oh, yes.
He's the reason why all the girls fall in love with him at the first sight. He's so cute. Cute, cute. It's getting hot now. Stop it! Oh my god. I'm so nervous. He's looking at me right now.
You mean at us?
Whatever. I'm so nervous.
Just act pretty. Talk to me in a beautiful way. Anything?
He is seriously looking at me right now.
Go talk to him.
What? Are you kidding me? I'm just a girl.
So? Why do girls have to always be the one who's being chased? Why don't you guys take the lead?
No! I am just gonna sit here and wait until he comes.
And how are you so sure he's gonna bring his hot ass in here?
I don't know.
Okay. If he looks here again one more time, you seriously have to talk to him.
No.
Oh yes, you are, honey.
All right, fine. Did he just smile at me, or he was smiling at another person? No. It's only you and me on the direction he was smiling at.
Listen, don't be nervous. Just walk up to him and introduce yourself. And be nice. It's as simple as that.
No, I'm not doing it. I'm freaking out.
But what? Why? You have to. He smiled. Just come on, be tough.
What if he has a girlfriend? Or he just same as all the guys I've been dating with?
It's not about what you think, Anne. What you think is a perspective from a single side of a story. Give him a chance, get to know him, and then make a decision.
What if he doesn't like me?
See, I told you it's not about what you think. It's obvious he keeps looking and smiling.
So come on, wake up and go, go, go!
Okay, new day, new me. I can do this. I can't do this.
Don't let me slap your flat ass, babe. Come on, are you serious? Before he leaves.
I am not brave enough.
Look, now's your chance. Before it's too late. Oh wait, he's not walking towards the exit. He's...
walking towards us. Is he? Yes, he is. Oh my god, what do I do now? What do I do? I'm freaking out.
I don't know, I'm shy.
What?
Hey.
Hi. Can I help you? Do you need me? Do you need something?
Not really. I'm just here to introduce myself. I'm Gary.
Am is my name.
I'm just wondering, is he your boyfriend?
Him? No, we are not. I've been single for 1,095 days and I'm looking for...
Hi, I'm Gary. I think you're a big kid.
Thanks. You too.
Is there any chance that can I get your phone number? You know, we can get some coffee and, you know, kind of stuff.
What? We have to leave. I'm sorry, we are busy.
But wait!
What are you doing? Let's go, run!
Wait.
with guys. I will just go on a date with you every day.
But I already have a day.
No, you don't.
Yeah, I think I just did.
I am an angel sent to the earth to feed you.
Whatever that means. Sounded scary.
And it pretty much tells how it went. But this wasn't how my story ends. After the truth from that day, I learned and realized that maybe it was all just about timing.
It makes me wonder what a beautiful girl like you is doing here alone.
Hi, I'm Anthony.
Okay, so you might be thinking that I'm one of the typical guys who likes to chit-chat with every girl to take their number and shows all effort in the beginning but changes as he gets to go. But you're wrong. Give me a chance and I'll prove it to you.
No, it's not about what I think. It's about how I feel. And no, I am not alone.
Hey babe, sorry I took so long just to get this thing.
That's okay.
Well, what's happening?
He just looking for a direction.
Oh, okay. You're good, man?
Yeah, I'm okay now.
Cool. Well, ready to go?
Yeah, let's go. So.
Is everything okay?
Yeah. And Brad was right. I was just safe for the right guy. Heart don't fail me now. Courage don't desert me. Don't turn back now that we're here. People always say life is full of choices. No one ever mentions fear or how a road can seem so long, how the world can seem so vast. Courage, see me through. Heart, I'm trusting you on this journey to the past.